Hey Virgo, I hope you're doing well. This is going to be a general reading for, it's a general personal reading for what's coming, okay? So it's meant to get kind of specific. It's for November 27th to December 27th, okay? So we're going to begin here. Three of Cups. I feel like there is communication coming here. With the Three of Cups energy, it could be on social media. Okay, it could be, and you could be running into someone unexpectedly, but for most of you, I feel like it's going to be on social media, maybe a Libra or a water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, or Pisces, okay? What's this communication regarding here for Virgo? I feel like someone's studying you. For those of you who are already in a commitment, okay, I feel like somebody is like making it known that they don't care, okay? I feel like that's going on here. Somebody's very curious. They're like, well, how is that? You know, blah, blah, blah. You know, they may be feeling like telling you downgraded or like weird things like that I feel like could be going on here. But I am seeing somebody reach out. What else is happening here with this energy? I'm feeling like a heated conversation go on too for some of you here. I feel a heated conversation in general, but for those of you where this isn't a person reaching out who you've not heard from in a long time, I feel like there is somebody who's apologizing to you for something. You're very suspicious of their motives here, okay? I feel like they took something from you. They left you high and dry in a situation with the Nine of Swords, Five of Pentacles. Could have had something to do with work or money, a job that they didn't finish or a job that they didn't help with, or maybe they took payment for something and they just like dipped out. I feel like somebody is trying to come back to you here and not necessarily make something right, but just apologize for it. Like they're not doing anything to make up for it. But it's really complicated energy I'm feeling, you know, from you, from your side. Because it's like you want to forgive, but there's nothing, you know, they're not offering you anything except like a half-assed apology pretty much. So that's kind of the vibe that I'm sensing here is some communication coming in from this Libra or from this water sign, okay? I hope that this was helpful. There are details below for anybody who's interested in the deal I have on personals. It's open until Thursday, November 30th. If this is where we part, thank you, Virgo, for being here. I really appreciate you, and hopefully I'll see you next time. Bye.